kid was gonna be on this job.
I bought some, but word is he was on the job with Constantine in Syria.
Ah, shit. Sorry.
You just arrived in the valley, right?
Yeah, with the last supply drop. More
guns.
Welcome back. What did you learn?
I think these are what you're looking for.
Yes. Yes. This will help us plan our resistance. We are grateful for all of your help. Take this, and travel lightly. This valley can be dangerous in the best of times.
Trail here, well worn.
Thank you.
Shit. Steady. Ceremonial cloth worn by priests during Mass. What is that sound?
Without this place, this divine sculpture of wind and rock, we would have been lost. The story of the scout who found this place is well known to us all, but most of you do not know how close we came to dying. We were lost in the mountains, no food, no hope. We had begun to doubt the prophet himself, but the scout heard the sound and took it to be a sign. He alone ascended these cliffs, drawn by the music, and from there, he saw our salvation. This is not just a shrine to him and his bravery, but to the strength of our faith.
This counterweight still works.
They say you never forget the first time you hear the sound. My parents took me here to contemplate the mysteries from beyond the shrine. In time, I will bring my children here. They say that without the music of the mountains, our ancestors would have wandered the earth until they died. But instead, these mountains called them home, just as it calls to me.
What's this blade? Got it. Now to open the door. Codex. This one is a series of meditations on willpower. This must have been a sensor to burn incense in, but it's been modified.